This wasn't how it was supposed to go. We were supposed to secure the package and be in and out clean.
Dr. Groff. It is me, Edward. Any reports from the Giant suggesting my demise are erroneous. There is still much to be done. I must stay strong. One day, I will bring order to this chaos. Normally more selective about what I do. Receiving this weapon was not random. Everything is unfolding as part of a greater plan. It is as though you knew exactly what I needed, then gave me something else. Decision, Edward. Remember to be precise. Your hands are filthy! I must cleanse myself! Very basic, very simple, very boring. They will come for me, but they will find only their own destruction. The capsule to the Earth. Only then can the necessary steps be taken to secure the future. This room. I remember Samantha. She is no longer here. Medicinal trials of this gobblegum are now underway. The machines in this castle cannot function without power. Fear not. I will find a place to put this. holds this gives me the energy for what lies ahead. Fortunately for the dead, it is feeding time once more. Captain! The hammer and nails have nothing to do with me. Other pieces must exist. I will be careful not to overlook anything. Once again, my brethren sought to manipulate powers far beyond their control. Defensive weapons that can also be used for offense. It appears that Maxis is unable to contact me at this time. No matter. If our plan is to succeed, then I must continue in earnest.
soon.
I may be surrounded, but that alone will not be enough to defeat us. The screams, the insufferable
points!
They grow ever louder! Now that's over. Something else can begin. Just as I predicted, the feeding of the dragon has yielded results.
Richtofen, I'm observing your current actions. I must confess to being alarmed. Would you care to explain exactly what you are doing in the company of our enemy? Richtofen? Richtofen!
The fate of the world rests on what happens on the moon. I must prevent the inevitable. This machine is essential to our survival. Never forget. This method of travel, though not the most safe, is at least efficient. Shall also be yours. It's clever. not know what it is to feel an arrow through the heart.
Eagle's Nest, this is Griffin Station. We have an update. Over.
Dr. Grove, have you made any progress?
Yeah, Doctor. The machine is ready. Awaiting the conduit.
Warning.
Very good. I will proceed with Operation Shield and join you shortly.
Security Protocol 935.
No, actually. Maxis and his daughter have already been dealt with. You know, I am actually very thirsty indeed. Afterwards, they're probably going to need stitches. They break rules all the time! I feel as though I am exposing myself to unnecessary risk.
Initiating 115.
With access to the proper equipment, I could identify the active ingredient. Should also be yours. Ah, that's clever.